Goodbye, Mark. Great. Thank you, Mark, and Lawrence Campbell.